Dito ako sa ICT kay naa akong amigo.
Wala pa jugo ka decide kung unsa akong kuhaon nga track.
Tungod sa kawad o kwarta, dili na ako mamilig eskwelahan para sa gusto nga kurso.
Good day. This is Anthony Paul P. Folache, senior high school teacher of Attorney Orlando S. Armando National High School. And today, I'm going to share my research study entitled Testing the Waters, Revealing the Senior High School Student's Track Choice, a Convergent Parallel Approach. Many students were confused about their chosen track in the SHS program because it is new for them. It was 5 years already, and still, it is alarming that there were students who are still undecided and confused about their track choice. In a recent survey in 2019, 25% of the population of AOSR NHS, SHS, were having difficulty in choosing their track. This is the reason why I came up with this study to address and understand the factors that influence the senior high school students in selecting their track. The study sought to answer the following research questions. What is the level of factors influencing students' track choice among senior high school students? What are the experiences of the senior high school students in choosing their track? How do qualitative data converge the findings of quantitative data? The researcher firmly believed that the findings of this study are beneficial and significant to the following: to the SHS students, for it would provide concrete and contextual information that will help them in choosing their track. Teachers, parents, and DepEd officials will be the secondary beneficiaries. This study utilized the mixed methods design, specifically convergent parallel approach, wherein a researcher combines elements of qualitative and quantitative approaches. This study used a descriptive analysis for the quantitative phase, which consists of 186 senior high school students as respondents, and an adaptive research survey questionnaire for the instrument. On the qualitative strand, a phenomenological approach was utilized with 7 IDI and FGD, guided by the interview guide questions. It was revealed in the quantitative result that the indicators for the senior high school student's track choice, decision-making and interest, peer influence, consideration about the institution and future job opportunities were at an agreed level with an interpretation of oftentimes manifested. 4 emergent themes revealed on the experiences of SHS students' track choice. These are peer influence, limited track offerings, uncertain in track choice, and financial issues. Merging of quantitative and qualitative data revealed a confirmation for the theme peer influence, which quantitative data agreed to the qualitative data. Expansion for the limited track offerings, uncertain in the track choice, and financial issues, because the emerging themes have no equivalent indicator in the quantitative survey. And discordance, decision-making and interests, consideration about the institution and future job opportunities, because quantitative data is inconsistent to the qualitative result. Based on the data gathered, an intervention program was designed to address the issues experienced by the senior high school students in choosing their track. Project Landas, or Lakbayin ang ninanais na daan at sundin, would be the answer to this problem. Under this Project Landas, the developing of Track Choice mobile app will help students get an idea on how they will choose their track in SHS. Organizing a peer support would be a big help for students in giving them an idea of what career and track they want. The intensifying of guidance advocacy program will help the students understand more their self and their career plan. The creation of TOME team, track, opening, monitoring, evaluation would be a big help for teachers and school administrators in recalibrating the track and opening track to address the needs of the students. And that is all about my research and leaving you with a quote. Choose a job that you love, and you will never have to work a day in your life. Thank you, and God bless.